everyone, Heather Earls here. Thanks for coming on today's episode. This week, like every week, I'll be talking about natural living and healthy tips that will get you to rethink how you live and what products or habits you can easily change to better your life. So let's get started. Hey everyone, today I'm going to tell you how to make baking powder biscuits. These are fast, easy to make, and pair well with soup and stew. You can also put a wonderful jelly, homemade or otherwise, on top and serve them with eggs. Or for a snack, just dab a little homemade butter or honey and enjoy. But before you can do that, we're gonna get into how to make them. So the kitchen items you will need. Cookie sheet, the size depends on the batch. A spatula, wooden spoon, large bowl, a pastry cutter or knife, measuring cups, and measuring spoons. So ingredients needed for a single batch, you want flour, all-purpose flour, 2 cups, buttermilk, 3/4 cup, baking soda, 1/4 cup, or excuse me, 1/4 teaspoon, not 1/4 cup, baking powder, 2 teaspoons, sugar, 1 tablespoon, salt, 1 teaspoon, and lard, homemade or like shortening from the store, you want 1/2 cup. So step one, with your bowl ready, measure your flour and dump it in. Then you want to add your salt and your baking powder. Then you want to add your soda, add your sugar, and then you will mix all the ingredients together. It doesn't really matter which order you put those in, just the dry ingredients first, then mix them together. Next, you want to cut in the lard or shortening with a pastry cutter or knives until you have little pea size or smaller chunks. Then you want to measure and pour in your buttermilk. Mix the batter with a wooden spoon until you have a sticky consistency. So if you're stirring with a wooden spoon and you pull it up, you know, you'll just see some of it'll stick onto it, okay? Then you're gonna pull out your pan and evenly distribute the dough. Do not spray the pan because you already have shortening in it, so it's not going to stick. Your oven should be preheated to 450 degrees. And so when the oven is ready, place your pan of biscuits in, set the timer for 15 minutes. You may have to bake them a little longer. It just depends on the size, the batch you're making. The top should have a slight golden color when they are finished. After the timer goes off, make sure your biscuits are done. Like I said, make sure the top has like a little golden hue. Take them out of the oven and then you want to let them cool for a little bit. You can cut them up and then let them cool either way. Just give them some time so you don't burn yourself. And that's all there is to it. Now you have an easy, moist baking powder biscuit recipe. The shortening gives it a flaky consistency. You're almost peeling it off in layers in a way. Just like a pie crust, okay? That's kind of what it does for it. And then the buttermilk gives it the moist inside. This is an incredible biscuit and one, again, you can pair with anything. Thanks for listening to today's episode of Urban Wisdom and Natural Living. Tune in next week where I'll broadcast live every Monday morning at 8 a.m., if you miss it live, hold those tears and head on over to my blog, which is heathererles.com. That's Heather, EARLES.com. There you can have 24/7 access or right here on iTunes. If you want to follow me on social media, you'll find me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Pinterest. Have a healthy week.